world of contemporary music. So I know I've gone on. Part of it was to fill the time, but part of it was to share with you the joy of a special evening. And when I introduce the next performer, she is in the unequal category. She is a national treasure. She is and was named by Time Magazine as one of the century's greatest cultural forces and assets. And indeed, she has, there's artists who have great voices, and then there's her. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Aretha Franklin.
Thank you. Yes, it's my time.